What are you saying, YouTube? Back at it again with another reaction video. This time it is Drake War video. Honestly, this is just a random video. He literally just dropped this randomly and I'm just like, yo, let me hop on this quick Drake track. And it's about to be the last track he's dropping this year. Let's hope. He hasn't dropped a project this year, but without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Dude, tracks is looking way better.
Things for resale, don't do iCloud, don't do email. Feds wanna top up, man, and wild man like Chubbs did detail. Back when Ricky was doing up Teasdale, I was doing dinner with Teasy. I didn't trust no one, swore got limey, cause got too greasy. Nico never moved Nike, sweatsuit Nike, sweatsuit DG. If man get beaky, ring ring, call up GG, boom, I'm neatly. Used to look up to a man from certain ends with tune on repeat. Thought he was a bad boy then, till man got pinched and man went PC. Man went PC just like Dell and Windows, some man bit.
He sounds like Heady One. If you guys know the UK scene right now, Heady One's that guy. Shout out to Heady. But yeah, he sounds like Heady One right now. Not seeing nothing about Drake right now, but that's a UK general. Right?
Before I was ever around Kendall's, I was in Enzo, dreaming up Enzo's. The woman I do end up with has to be a Pacquiao just like Munchie. Can't have no pretentious ting when I know this road gets bumpy. Word to the broski J, he got different names in different countries. Three whaps and a whip and we beat that case where a man lived way too comfy. I don't do well with people making disses and making threats. Warrior, your man got thrown like private jets for way, way less. I know you try to get one down on us ever since then, it's been stress. Cause you know the reps, them owe you one and we always pay them debts. Wassa, wassa, just like the Crody press, I don't do no pasta. Late with Skull and Cousin Jamie and Yada, we dip on Gaza. Pasha, Sasha, pissed I was way too young at the time for slashings. You need to spend too much time on captions, not enough time on action.
That's hard, I'm not gonna lie. You think you spend too much time on captions and not enough on actions. Big facts. The big track, got Shadow Presa, like it's just bare culture in the song still.
One man with slaps that's rapping, I bet he don't want no clashes. The LB pouch on chest is just for fashion, niggas just acting. Are you dumb or stupid? The wheels on the roses, chromas, headshot domas. Just
wow, all my Toronto people, he shouted out chromas, state, yo, what? This guy's actually doing too much.
Checked in at a hotel floor that we on, got potent aromas. OVO XO link up, man, them drink up, me and the drillers. Hawking sticks and cash and baka, Gucci, P and Dilla. And the boy that sound like he sang on Thriller, you know that's been my nigga. Yeah, we just had to fix things, family, six things, we can't split up. As for the rest of the game, I'll do man dirty, man, I get two time. To me, that's just our side, I don't really care who rides on whose side. Bring 10 shots to the poolside, never seen none of these grown men outside. 4301, won't spare no one, niggas gotta know about Southside. Stepping out of line, get outlined, ain't know I'm tired of stateside. Bringing man down when it takes sides, trying to get saved by the bell like Bayside. Prince, I carry that last name, that shit stays on me like brand names. Jazz just lined up brand new hantings, in nice guy on a mad team. Everyone I know has code names, anyone I'm beefing with is a no name. Niggas can't even win home games, they just gotta fall in line like Soul Train.
All I have to say is that everybody's just on the drill thing now. Like everybody's on the drill, UK drill wave, the grime wave. And you know, like I feel like this track is gonna be like the turn of the hip hop culture. Like the UK scene is gonna be like twice as big as it was, like going into 2020. So I think this might be just a big like shout out to the UK. Like he did another track, you know, Behind Bars Freestyle. That was a hard ass. That was a big track, that was a banger. But this, I think this might like show people like, yo, it's a thing. But enough for talking. If you guys like this video, you know, drop a like, drop a subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And don't forget the golden rule. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to go to, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to have a great day.